Quick tip of the day. Does your toilet seat move when you sit on it? I got an easy solution for you. Get a flathead screwdriver, open up the cap to reveal the bolt. On the bottom, you'll find the nut that holds the seat to the toilet. Get your flathead again and tighten the bolt while holding the nut. Close the cap, and there you have it. Good to go.